of the celebrity hot spot. Today I'm here with Joey Kim. So can you tell us about the movie White House Down?
White House Down is a very action-packed, exciting movie and amazing action heroes like Channing Tatum and Jamie Foxx. And it's going to be such a great summer film.
I can't wait to see it. So can you ask about your character? Do you play anything?
I play Emily Canal. I play Channing's daughter. She's a very great and strong, determined girl. She's a little sassy too. She's a political donkey.
So what was it like working with the cast?
Channing Tatum is such a really cool guy. I'm so happy for him and his wife. They have a great movie. And I just love working with him. He's great.
So, what was your favorite scene from that movie?
My favorite scene from that movie was probably the fire scene. They were all so much fun, and I got to do a lot of things. I got to cry, I got to scream, I got to do crazy things.
What's your reaction?
I've been waiting for you.
My reaction was crazy. I was screaming and shouting. I was jumping on the bed, so excited, and I was in Canada actually filming a TV show, and I was so stoked. I was jumping on my bed, and I was like, "Mom, oh my god!" So that was really cool.
So what was it like getting to
the audience? I'm so excited to be with fans. They're such a big community, and I can't wait, and everyone looks at me.
Yep, sorry about that.
Last question.
I think that they're going to enjoy the fact that it's a really cool Channing Tatum's character is trying to save the United States, but also trying to save his daughter at the same time. And it's a very exciting movie, and I think that everyone will really love it. It's a movie, and I think it's a little bit of summer's favorite.
Great, thank you so much.
Awesome.
Let me take control.